The poor girl who guards the turkey.
Long ago, there was a beautiful girl who was quite poor. She was made to take care of the turkeys of her master. Though she was poor, she was very good and everybody loved her. One day, a ball was held in their place. All the girls prepared for the affair, but for the poor turkey girl.
Can't go to the ball.
The girl wept and poured out her feelings to the turkeys.
I so badly want to go to the ball, but how can I? I am nothing but a poor girl who watches over her master's turkeys. I can barely support myself. How much more buy a beautiful dress for the ball?
The turkeys listened to her and petered her so.
Oh, you poor child, maybe we can help you.
Really?
Yes, we can give you a pretty dress for the ball and all the other things you will need, but in one condition.
What would that be?
You would have to promise us that you will come home early from the ball.
The girl readily agreed to the turkey's condition and was filled with excitement.
Yes, I promise to come home early in exchange for your wonderful offer.
That night, the girl looked very pretty and she danced to her heart's content. She enjoyed herself so much that she forgot about her promise to the turkeys. At midnight, she was still in the dance hall. Dawn came, and only then did she remember her promise to the turkeys.
Oh no, I totally forgot. I promised the turkeys that I would be home early. It's already dawn.
The girl ran home to where the turkeys were, but not a single turkey was to be seen. Then slowly, her pretty dress was changed back to her worn-out clothing. Since then, the turkey girl remained poor just for failing to keep her promise.